Freaky, freaky.
Daddy,
huh?
This place is so big and beautiful.
It's big and beautiful.
Oh, eh?
Just like you. Come on. So you like it?
I love it.
Fantabulous.
But Daddy,
eh?
How did you know about this place?
I told you now. Eh? You know I'm now ambassador for www.shortletrentals.com.
Really?
Yes. In fact, they provide the best of the best listings.
Wow.
There are plenty of options, different locations that you enjoy yourself. So this is one of my favorites. That's why I just book it. I say you will like it. So if it's party, you want to do anything, any event you have, this place is the best place for it.
And it means this is where I will do my birthday. That is coming.
Yes, yes. This place is the best. In fact, you will just tell your friend that your birthday party is happening in Banana Island. You know, you will use it to puff shoulder.
But Daddy, you've not sent me any money for the birthday.
That place you're touching is my weakest point too. You know that's how they send one of my friends to die on time. He die quick. Every 2 months they do like this, they do like this. He send me all his life savings, send me everything.
You should do the same too.
I should do the same. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I have that your account. I just sent you $2 million.
Daddy, thank you.
Oh yeah, I don't touch you. We should go inside.
Of course. Daddy, what?
Mommy, what?
Daddy, what are you doing there?
See life. This life is beautiful. Mommy, what? What are you doing here?
Daddy, what are you doing here?
Look, Mommy, why your hot temper? You have a bad temper. That's why you always spoil all my surprise for you. I'm planning a getaway surprise for the entire family. You have come now, you've scattered everything. This is the agent. I said I want to look for a nice place where we can do weekend getaway. And it's this place we now pick.
Agent!
Hey now!
Daddy, what? Is this not the place that you book for 1 year?
Yes.
And you said we can come at any time, that you book from www.shortletrentals.com.
Is this place I book for you?
Who is she?
So, just go, please. You spoil. My sister, please go. You spoil the entire surprise now. What, why are you doing things like this? And I ask you, are you a professional agent? You didn't even answer me. Very rude. The way you look at, unrude, girl. Unrude. Sorry, Daddy, I'm coming, eh?
What about the meeting that you were going for?
No. Okay. I said I want to travel before I be to a European nation.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they call us for.
Mm-hmm.
For the freedom fighting and movement team.
Mm.
So, last minute, I want to enter the plane like this. They say, Mandela, you said, he called me. He said, don't come, Sao. Don't come. Still enjoy yourself. Don't come. So I say, okay, sir. Continue with your own good work there. I'm coming.
So no travel again?
No. I'm not traveling again.
Okay. You remember the prayer meeting that you cancelled because you were going for your meeting, your travel meeting?
Yeah, prayer. I remember.
Oh yeah, come.
Daddy, welcome.
Pastor,
we have been waiting for you, sir.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Ikipesi Emerike, sir.
Sir?
Ewa Gbadura, sir.
Oh, look,